temperature abnormality, please deal with it as soon as possible.